popped up down the left field line. Foul ball, and there's one out.
Second base.
Mike New Murray. Tape into the camera. Hopefully, I got it in time. Rockland Rink at the plate. Bomber in the second inning. Rockland Ice Rink 1, Holiday Inn 0. There's a hit out into right field.
Right field. And what a catch! A nice snow cone on a hot day. Beautiful catch out there, Ryan Newgard.
Flying leap, right fielder able to hold on to that hit. Robbed him of a home run.
Can't crack it.
There's a line drive out into right center right field.
Because you got a hitter, Kyle McDonald.
I can't believe we're into a third tape here.
We're on two out. Last for the second, 1-0 Rockland Ice Rink.
Oh, there's a pop-up hit.
For the out.
And that is the third out.
Well, the runs are one hit for Rockland in their second. They leave one. We play two. And it's 1-0 Rockland Ice Rink. John Taylor, Steve Andy, and Greg Mischer.
Good tune.
John Taylor.
Hey, wait for yours up there. Come on, JT.
Line drive, gonna drop her ahead.
Deep hit in the left field. Run a safe at first.
Right center fielder, Steve Anden. Keep that on here, top of the third. Oh, tip and he's out. One out. Catcher, Greg Mischer. Gonna have a courtesy runner here. Steve Anden running for Greg. There's a line drive down the line, hooking, it's a foul ball in and out. Two outs. First base, back down to Stoney.
No luck for Holiday, and that hit went foul down the third baseline.
Two out here in the third. The first final game we had 2 years ago. With extra innings. What, 10 innings? 11 innings.
Oh,
Reminder, we have to do 4 more games after this one, you guys.
Pitcher raising his pitch count here. Holiday Inn being very patient at the plate.
Where's the after party, Jamie?
He doesn't want any cheap pitches here. He wants something good.
I didn't say who's the after party.
Oh!
Swing and a miss. He struck him out.
And that
does it. The Holiday Inn in the third. No runs on a hit. They leave one. We now move to the bottom half of the third with a score. Rockin' Ice drink one. Holiday Inn, nothing. Long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Luke Irwin, Dave Leahy, Frank Walsh. Here you go, do it, Frank. And stop. Oh, look at you. You look like an umpire. I like it. I like it. It'll be Luke Irwin, Dave Mullaney, Frank Wall, scheduled for. Yeah, I hate that song too. Let's play something else. Saber Dance.
Good tune.
Left fielder, Luke Irwin. Last half of the third, a run on 4 hits for Rockman, no runs on 2 hits for Holiday Inn. Line drive, right field, base hit. Right fielder, Dave Mullaney. Lead man on in third for Rockland. Frank Walls on deck. He'll be followed by Kevin Joyce and then Lack. Ground ball on third. Nice play. Throws on the second for the force play.
Oh, nice play by the third baseman on the second baseman. Beating out the runner.
Malay reaches on the fielder's choice, 5-4, one out, one out. Good man hitter, Frank Walls. Frank fly ball left field and is taken out there. For the out, and there's 2 men out. Easy Wilson makes the catch. Kevin Joyce now. Kevin's tour of the Boston Bruins alumni, went to Labrador with us this winter, 50 below zero, and loves to take his shirt off on Facebook.
Nice tag up by running on first, advances to second safely.
I can get his body with a handful of steroids in my 20s. Yeah, you got his body. Yeah, you don't. You need your eyes checked, AP. Hard foul, take it out there, and there's, that'll do it. And they tie on the side for Rockman Ice Rink. No runs on a hit. They leave one. We move now to the top half of the fourth. It's 1-0. We got a ball game here, folks. I'm going to see them tonight. Second row, baby. Umpires going over their ground rules here on the board.
It amazes imagination.
It's going to be Chris Johnson, Jamie, and Greg.
Look at that. We got Peter McNeely in the house again.
Lackey's at first. She's going to lead up next year.
Kenyatta getting jiggy down there.
If I didn't blow out everybody's miracle here with
Peter, that. Thank you for always showing up, guys.
Third base.
You're the
Chris
best.
Johnson.
Holiday in again at the plate.
I said the cheeseburger.
Top of the third.
7 Bud Lights. Fly ball. Dave to left field.
There that one. Good.
Eight off home run in the fourth here for Chris Johnson. He goes yard.
Nice hit. That'll tie up the game. 1-1.
One score. Pitcher, Dan Gleason. Eastern Mariners first time up. Tied at one here in the top half of the fourth. Nobody out. Of course, with the disposable softball, they warp if you hit them hard.
Yep, they're looking for a new ball now.
Now Durfee's putting a little pine tar on it. There you go. Spitting on it, carving it up, doctoring the softball. There's a shot by Jamie, left center field, drops her ahead. Jamie's been on base twice. Lead man on here in the fourth with nobody out. Shortstop, Greg Dunbar. Ryan Newgard on deck. Once again, thanks to all the fans here supporting your friends and your family for coming out here today.
Winds died down again, down to just about nothing.
There's a shot, left field. Shot drops her ahead. Greg Dunbar with a hit. Two on, nobody out. Right field by Newgard. That's quite a day defensively.
Holiday in, got a rally going.
Plays right.
Oh, there's another deep hit.
Deep. Back. It's gone. Off the wall. And the bases are loaded.
Wow.
Nobody out. Left field. Steve Wilson.
I think we all thought that was gone, but it came up short on the fence. Runners had to hold up, so nobody came home on that hit.
Lead run on at third. Bases loaded. Nobody out. Top of the fourth. 1-1.
Holiday in being very patient.
Baltimore drop foul and there's one out. Designated hitter, Joe Harris.
One down.
Base hit, Joe. That's all we need, dude.
We got the catcher for Holiday in at the plate. Oh, almost pulled the trigger.
Durf moving quickly, working quickly here. One out, base is loaded. Pitch to Joe, long fly ball.
Line hit.
Field. Back, and oh, check out
there. Snow cones.
What a grab out there. Cashman guns to second base for a double play. And they got him. Oh, Cashman.
Double
play. What a play. Robbed him of a grand slam and get the double play out of it. Wow. That's the play of the game. No, one run on four hits, they lead two. We move to the bottom half of the fourth.
What a tag.
Tied at one. What a job, Cash.
On first, not realizing that the runner on second wasn't going.
It'll be Dan
double
Lackey
play by Rockland Rink.
Now Nice call, Garcia, right on that play. Not bad for a hockey guy.
Strands, three runners on the base. Bases were loaded.
That was a play.
No outs.
Right there.
Middle of the third inning.
Grand slam and double the
we have Holiday Inn 1, Rockland Rink 1.
I don't know how you get out of the jam any better.
Kind of discussion out in the mound there.
First base, Dan Lackature. Lackey ran the marathon second straight year, 20 seconds faster than last year. In the rain, 40 degrees. 3 hours and change. Now Lackey with a base hit. Lead off single for Dan Lackature to open the last of the fourth. Third base, Joe Flaherty. Joe with a leadoff home run in the first, accounting for the Rockland Ice Rink only run here.
That hit dropped in at shallow right field, yeah? No chance of fielding that hit.
Ground ball, foul, and this one out.
That pitch just fouled on the third baseline.
First base.
One down.
Or shortstop, or DH. Paul Fitzgerald, it's Fitzy now. Fitzy's traveled Boston Bruins alumni to Canada several times. He went with Will Wentworth. It took him 7 days and 6 hours to get to St. John, New Brunswick. They literally drove to Canada without a map.
High fly hit, shallow left field.
For Wilson, puts it away.
Left fielder pulls it in.
2 out.
Gets it in the second. Runner goes back to first. 2 down.
One here in the last of the four, 2 out.
Oh, deep hit out into left center field. Able to pick it off. Third out. End of three full innings.
Fourth, no runs on a hit. They leave one. That's Lackey at first. Move to the top half, the fifth inning, and we're tied at one.
Oh, yeah!
Ryan Bayou, John Taylor, Steve Angle. One run on six hits for Holiday Inn through four innings. They've left six men on base, committed no errors, Rockland Ice Rink. A run on six hits, they've left three on, committed one error. Here's Ryan Bayou. Toss it, loops from the shallow center, it's taken out there for the out. One man out. Second base. John Taylor. And single this first time up. Slow one of the third charged over there by Flaherty. Guns to first. Nice play. Down goes Taylor. You all right? Oh, yeah, he loves it. Love them raspberries, Johnny. Yeah.
Nice hustle.
Right center fielder. Uganda. Two outs here in the fifth. 1-1. Line in left field for a base hit. Two out single for Anden. Here with the catcher. Greg Nishu. Lead man on.
Nice one single hit out in the left field.
We're playing six unless we get extras.
It's a good spot, boss.
Fitzy's in his first.
Yep, looking for some new balls here. First pitch far on the inside.
Line foul. That's the final out here in the fifth. No runs on a hit for Holiday in their fifth. They've left seven men on base. We now move to the bottom half of the fifth, and yes, sure, we're tied at two.
Good tune.
Sean Durfee, John Gerskis, John Cashman.
Get a shot of Ed Toomey over here. Ed, thank you for all that you do.
Take your time, Mary. I have 1,000 organ blasts.
Yeah, we got the pitcher for Rockland Rink coming to
plate. Sean Durbin lead things off. He singled his first time out back in the first. Quite a game for the finals. 1-1 here last in the fifth. Both runs on home run, solo shots.
Last of the fifth. I thought it was the fourth. John Horgan is a professional. Guarantee he knows exactly what the score is, what inning.
But he doesn't know what day it is.
Ooh.
Dura hits one left field, taken out there by Wilson. There's one man out.
Nice hit by the pitcher. Left fielder able to catch up to it.
Double play back in the first, killed a rally, but that was a great play made out in right field. And Ryan.
I gotta work on this.
Nice catch.
Uh-oh, he got hit by the pitch there. That was going 22 miles per hour, the cutter for Jamie. Pops up down the right field line, gonna drop for a foul ball. And two men out. Right center fielder, John Cashman. I wonder if that's gonna be an ESPN tonight, that catch he made. Robbed him of a granny, threw out the dude at second.
That was Gerskins.
That was Gerskins, I made it. Right, have another beer. That's right. Thank you, Gerskis. I can remember. Cashman's the one standing there.
Come on, Cash. Come on, Cash.
Two outs. Right. Bottom of the fifth. 1-1. Popped up. Shallow left. Backing up and taking out the air. And a shortstop. Dunbar to retire the side. No runs on no hits. Pull Rockman ice rink in their fifth. We now move to the top half of the sixth inning, and we're tied at one. Top of the sixth.
That's all right. We'll get up.
Zach Battistoni. He'll be followed by Chris Johnson, Jamie. Aaron. Sixth inning. What a championship game. Tied at one going into the final inning. Unless we play extras. Don't forget, coming after today's game is night, followed by tomorrow morning. Ground ball to shortstop. Base hit. Zach is on with a lead single here in the top of the sixth. Third base is Johnson. Here's the counter for the only run today for Holiday Inn. A home run back in the fourth.
He's going to give you the funny one.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Jeff. Lead man on it. First base, he'll be out. Ground ball, foul ball. And there's one out.
Umpire calls it foul.
Pitcher, Jamie Gleason. Jamie, one for two.
Umpire had a good angle on that.
Single this last time up. Been on base twice. Lead man on the first, one out.
Wanted to pull the trigger on that pitch.
Russo, you guys almost made it to the finals. Tomahawk chop looped in the left field. And be taken out there, and they're two men out. Shortstop.
Runner holds up at first. Two down.
First off. Lined up the middle and taken out there. Short. Retire the side. Already makes the play. That'll do it for Holiday Inn in their six. No runs on the hit. They leave one. They've left eight men on. Now move into the last half. But the sixth with the score tied at one right now. Rockland Ice Rink controls their own destiny.
Yeah, these games running six innings. There's a tie in the championship game.
Need a ball?
They'll be playing next three innings.
Need the ball of the three.
If Rockland Rink can score in this inning, they're going to win this tournament three games in a row. Undefeated since the tournament started.
That works.
Kids always love to play in the mud.
Last the six, we got Mike Flaherty.
They just Scott, can't help
Tom
it.
McDonald. Second base. Mike Flaherty. 1-1. Rockland Ice Rink looking for a win here today. Base hit to right field. The winning run on first. Mike Flaherty 1-for-2. Nobody out here in the last of the sixth. The catcher, James Crockett. Crockett singled his first time out. Nobody out. Last of the sixth. 1-1 the score. Winning run over at first. Rockland Ice Rink trying to win three consecutive championships. The Chicago Blackhawks have celebrity charity softball games in the greater Abington area. We need a new ball.
Umpire's calling for a new ball here.
Ground ball knocked down at first, slow roller, everybody's safe. Jim Crockett, 2-for-2. Two men on, nobody out, winning run on at second. Catcher, Don McDonald. Winning run on at second, nobody out here in the sixth. Jamie Gleason trying to work out of a jam. They do rule an error on that one. Good defense on both sides. John Gerskis, who made that fantastic play, not Cashman. Cashman was reaching into the cooler when he made that. I'm sorry, Cashman, I should have said that. Gerskis, though, did make the play of the tournament. No bones about that. Long drive, ball game! Rockland wins 3-in-a-row! 3-run home run by Kyle McDonald, the final score, 4-1!
Rockland Ice Rink pulls it out again.
Rockland Ice Rink, champions of the Hub Foundation Softball Tournament 2015, 3 years in a row. A walk-off, 3-run home run by Kyle McDonald, 4-1 the final. Winning pitcher Sean Durfee, losing pitcher Jamie Gleason. Best umpire Don Garcia. Second best umpire Don Garcia, best umpire Eric Atkinson. Presentation of the trophy. Paul Pastrero, John Cashman, along with Austin Henson and Brian Bazanson, posing with the trophy. 2015 Hub Foundation Softball Champions.
Champions, 3 years in a row. Congratulations, Rockland Ice Rink. Thanks again, Holiday Inn.
3 years in a row. Folks, once again, thank you so much for coming out here today, supporting the Hug Foundation and all they do, and supporting your family members who played here today. Hope everybody has a great rest of the summer. We all deserve it after that horrible winter. And thank you on behalf of the Bezanson family for helping us out with the HUG Foundation. And again, folks, the after party coming up here tonight.
Shot of Al's coming around here, over to Brian too. Thanks to all the volunteers. Thank you, John Horgan, Alex, Brian, Lisa, all the volunteers, July 11th, 2015. This is Billy Davis. Good day. Be well.